Sabre professional sports teams are choosing to play under LED lights, a decision that the Sabres made this offseason. Thanks to a major upgrade from Eaton's Ephesus Lighting, every corner of KeyBank Center now shines a little brighter.
The new lights have really allowed us to create an atmosphere for fans when they walk into KeyBank Center that we haven't been able to do before.
Our original lighting system was 20 years old, was installed in 1996 when the arena opened. Now we have a brand new state-of-the-art, state-of-the-art LED system.
For the Sabres, we've installed Arena Pro lights. They're color-tuning lights, so they have a nice wide range of color temperatures, so you can warm it up for basketball or cool it off, make the light much more blue for hockey.
When the NHL looks at it, they look at it from a player's perspective, what the players will see. They don't want the players to have too much glare. They want certainly the goaltenders to be able to see the puck along the boards.
It's not as dim when you're looking kind of in the stands. I know it used to kind of be a little bit darker out there. You definitely see the puck out there. I think a lot of guys are liking the new light system.
Well, we're able to do intermission opens as well now instead of just pregame ceremonies. So instead of turning the lights on a little bit early, we can really create that impactful moment when the players hit the ice, the lights go right on. I really think fans will walk away from the game thinking, wow, like the level of brightness in the building was so much different and so much better than it used to be. And it really enhances the experience for everyone.